Get ready to uncover some unknown facts about the TV series Resident Alien. Did you know that Alan Tudyk plays the main character, Harry Vanderspiegel, a stranded extraterrestrial? The show is based on the Dark Horse comic series of the same name by Peter Hogan and Steve Parkhouse. The character Harry uses his alien abilities to solve crimes and navigate human life. To wrap up, Resident Alien is a unique blend of sci-fi, comedy, and mystery.